Brad shooting his 22, his new Savage rifle. It's been smack on target most of the day.